So, is the Celestial Record a children's book? Well, I mean, you said you read it when you were a kid.
Plenty of adults read it, too. I was probably just mature for my age.
Oh, yeah? Huh. Well, figures. I mean, it is an amazing book.
Yes.
Well, looks like someone's enjoying himself.
This is my village. Alisha.
So it's not Camlann, but Alisha, then. Then the rumors were false after all. What are those creatures?
What do you mean, creatures? They're goats.
Goats? Are they usually this big? Such robust horns. Just like the dragons of legend.
What, like in fairy tales? You're something else.
Don't go near it! There's no telling how dangerous untamed beasts like those are.
Don't worry. We're friends. Oh, well, mostly. They did kick me 4 or 5 times when I was little.
Your friends?
Yep. Sometimes they give me milk, and I make cheese and yogurt with everyone.
The mark of true friendship.
Yeah, it's the best.
I'll go report this to Gramps.
Guess we can't keep quiet about all this.
Coming by afterwards?
Yeah. Hey everyone! Got someone to introduce to you. This is my family, living here at the shrine.
Is this, some kind of performance piece?
It's nothing. Don't worry about it.
You're an odd duck, you know that?
I guess. That's my house. You go ahead and rest. I've got something to take care of.
May I have a look around the village?
Well, sure, but don't cause trouble.
Of course not. I'll behave as if I were in a shrine to the Seraphim.
Yeah, exactly.
I'll try not to make any waves.
Oh man, I sure hope Mikleo's chat with Gramps went over well.
And I'll let you hear the rest from Sorey himself.
I reckon I'll have to. You idiots!
Hi, Gramps. I'm back.
How could you bring a human into our domain?
Easy, Gramps. Didn't you say you'd listen to Sorey's side of the story, too?
That's just what I'm about to do. You know full well the rules, Sorey. How could you break them like this?
I'm sorry, Gramps, but I couldn't just leave her there.
Her kind is sure to bring nothing but trouble to our domain.
But I'm her kind too, you know.
You were raised along with our kind, which nurtured in you the ability to perceive us and converse with us. Normal humans have no such capacity. You should understand that more than anyone else.
Well, it is true. She doesn't appear to have any resonance.
But Gramps, this is the first time Sorey's ever met a fellow human.
Perhaps. But if she can't see or hear the same things we do, she has no business in this realm. I have raised both of you as my own since you were but babes, all the while doing my best to protect this land.
And for that, I am grateful.
And I did that because the time draws near when you will both serve to protect this shrine, just as all the others have done. Our priority is the peace of Alisha. Any intruders, no matter how harmless, must be cast out.
Yes.
Then it's time she left.
Can we at least give her time to prepare for her departure?
Just make it quick.
Thank you.
Gramps.
I know, Mikleo. He means well, in all things. And that's the very reason why I'm so worried for him.
Hey.
Hey, wow! Is this crest what I think it is?
Yep. This is the mark of the shepherd.
I knew it! The chosen one who communicates with the Seraphim, controlling their incredible powers as if they were his own. The shepherd!
Sound like your kind of thing?
Maybe.
I always thought that mankind's savior would actually look a bit more imposing.
Be silent, Seraph Beast!
I shall not. Excavated relics aren't play toys.
True.
She certainly is taking her time.
I'll see what's up. Enjoy yourself?
I sure did. But it's weird. I felt like I was being watched the whole time.
Shall we eat?
I'm sorry. I feel like I'm going to faint.
Let's head to my place. Gosh, I hope we didn't worry him. Nothing. Welcome in. Hey!
Hmm?
So then, what's your hometown like?
Well, I'm from the capital, Lady Lake, in the Kingdom of Highland.
Lady Lake? Like in the Legend of the Sacred Blade?
You've heard of it?
It was in the Celestial Record! The legend says the Lady of the Lake guards the Sacred Blade, and the one who draws it becomes the Shepherd, right?
Yes. It was a lively and bustling town, blessed with bountiful water, rich in festivals and fine drink.
Wait, was?
Well, it used to be.
Things must be hard for folks in the world below.
Below?
The land that lies beneath the mountaintops. I've never left home before.
You've always lived here by yourself? Sounds to me like you're the one who's had it rough.
Oh, let me help you get ready for your return trip tomorrow. You need anything? Bread, rations, stuff like that?
That'd be great. If you have any tools or a sleeping bag, it'd be great too.
Gotcha. Well then, first we'll need to do some hunting. I'll be your guide tomorrow.
Thank you so much for everything.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Come on! Hurry it up, Mikleo. We ain't got time to mess around.
Yeah, I'll leave in a moment. Gramps gave me all kinds of things to take care of. I'm gonna be pretty swamped for a while.
Bummer. Well, don't you worry about me, at least.
So, Ray, Gramps only wants...
Yeah, I know.
Mikleo!
Maybe later.
Sure. Good morning. You sleep okay?
Yeah, like a log. Been ages since I've done that.
All right then, shall we? The prickle boars lurk to the left of the entry gate. It's an ideal hunting place.
Got it.
There's a prickle boar.
So that's one, huh?
Their meat is easy to preserve when smoked, and super tasty. And the skin has all kinds of uses, too.
I almost feel sorry for it.
Wanna leave?
No, my spirit is prepared. Besides, I can't get this sort of experience back home.
Okay. Here we go! Yeah! He's on! No escape! It's over! Hey, pretty smooth move.
Thank you. You're rather capable yourself.
How's this? Ready? Strike! How's this? Not yet! Ready? Strike! That's that! Okay! Guess we need a few more.
I don't see any around.
You'll find them if you look.
I am ready!
Yeah! Be gone! No escape! Ready? Strike! Sweet dreams! That's that! Is that a monolith? Hunted enough?
So, now what shall we do?
Don't worry. I'll teach you how to make jerky and bags and sleeping gear out of it.
I am truly in your debt, Sorey.
Let's head home for the day. I can sense the ancient tongue. We're near one. Is it to Lady Lake?
Let's see. I expect about 2 or 3 days.
Really? I had no idea it was so close.
But the forest at the base of the mountain is surprisingly easy to get lost in.
Must be the power of Gramp's domain.
Sorey, your sword technique is eclectic. Which school are you from?
Which school?
Yes, isn't there a name signifying the style? Your swordmaster's name, perhaps?
I guess mine would have to be the Pricklebore School.
Pricklebore School?
For me, it was food. For the Pricklebores, it was survival. Every day, me and them, a never-ending life-or-death struggle.
You really are a child of nature, aren't you?
But it was those days that taught me how to fight. There's no better teacher. No more exacting taskmaster than the humble Pricklebore.
Thus, Pricklebore School.
You got it! Though I guess I should say Tuskmaster.
Sorey?
Oh, did I wake you? Sorry about that.
You're sure into that book, aren't you?
I've read it countless times since my childhood.
One day, I want to explore ruins all over the world. Everyone who's read the Celestial Records says that, and I'm no exception. But sadly, now is not the time for some jaunt around the world. For several years now, the world has been plunged into a nigh-incomprehensible state of chaos.
Chaos?
Mysterious illnesses, incessant storms, people bursting into flames. There are those that say, even the dead have begun to walk the earth again.
Whoa, hang on. What are you talking about?
You don't believe me? Or you think this is a joke?
No, I...
The situation is beyond grave.
Huh?
The chaos has caused abnormal climate changes all over the world. As a result, we are on the verge of enduring widespread crop death, famine, and starvation. And worst of all, are the rumors of governments planning to replenish their dwindling resources through war. It mustn't come to that.
Can nothing be done?
Who knows? There's nothing to hang on to but legends.
Which is why you... No, never mind. I won't ask. I think I'm gonna just hit the hay here myself. Sleep well.
Good morning.
Good morning. You ready to get to work? We gotta make those rations and bags from the prickle boars we hunted yesterday.
You got it.
Afraid it isn't exactly super fun, though.
Well, let me know when you're ready to start. Ready? So, what do you need me to do? Sorry for putting you to work like this.
Oh, I'm pretty used to it.
With your help, I'll be able to leave tomorrow. Thanks so much.
Yeah? Great. Well, better rest up for tomorrow. I ought to let Gramps know. Wish I'd asked her more about the world below. What's that? Oh hey, there's no baby Alisha larks in the nest anymore. I remember when one of them fell from the nest. I was gonna keep it and raise it, but Gramps wouldn't let me. A kept bird will never learn to fly, he said. Put it back. Guess you made it out of the nest on your own, huh? Hey, Gramps. She says she's leaving tomorrow.
I see. We'll all be sure to see her off. After all, one must always be hospitable to one's guests.
Thanks!
I really owe you. Thank you so much.
You gonna be okay by yourself?
I cannot cause more trouble for you than I already have.
I see. You'll be fine. Just follow that map and you'll get through the forest with no problems.
Oh, it's not that. I believe you. Alisha.
Huh?
That's my name. Alisha Difta.
Alisha?
You didn't even know who I was, and you helped me without asking anything in return. Whereas I thought only of myself, leaving you without even a name by which to call me. As a knight, I am ashamed. Please find it in your heart to forgive me.
It's okay.
I must confess something to you.
Hmm?
I know this sounds strange, but I believe that the Seraphim really do exist. The myths and legends that are preserved in the celestial record must be more than mere fairy tales.
Yeah.
This crisis that has befallen our world, I believe only the ones spoken of in the ancient legends can truly restore order.
The Shepherd, you mean?
You're not going to ridicule me? Everyone back in town does.
Of course not.
You're a real saint, you know that? The Sacred Blade Festival is soon to commence in Lady Lake. A trial will be held based on the legend of the Shepherd's Sword. A trial I think you might be interested in.
Me?
Time to go. But please, give it some serious thought when you have the time.
How come?
The Shepherd I see in my mind when I read the legends. I have to say, he reminds me a lot of you.
What's this?
Gramps asked me to go out and search the ruins and find some clues about that girl. I've been down there looking.
So wait, this is Alisha's?
This is the crest of Highland. I don't think this Alisha is any ordinary knight.
I know this is difficult for you, but it really is for the best.
Gramps?
Someone has infiltrated my domain. Blast and damnation! Hiding your presence, are you, crafty bugger? Everyone, be warned! There is an intruder in our realm! Find them! They've concealed their presence, so chances are good it's a Hellion! Search with extreme caution!
We'll go too.
Very well. If it is a Hellion, quick measures must be taken. I'm counting on you.
I have a hunch we'll find it around the forest.
Good idea.